A day ahead of the anniversary of the demolition of Ayodhya's Babri Masjid, police have beefed up security in Mathura, where a similar Eidgah versus temple tussle exists. Security was tightened at the Shri Krishna Janmabhoomi and the Shahi Eidgah Mosque after right-wing groups threatened to place a Krishna idol in the Eidgah premises, claiming the Eidgah came up on the site which was originally the temple's location. The police are taking no chances, even as the group that threatened to place the Krishna idol has said it would not go ahead with its plans. Security personnel in strength were deployed at all the entry points of Mathura and the adjoining Vrindavan towns, and no one was being allowed inside without checking. The rail bus being operated between Mathura and Vrindavan was also stopped because it passed close to the contested site. The Hindu reports several saffron outfits, including the Narayani Sena, Shri Krishna Janmabhoomi Mukti Dal, had threatened to offer Jal Abhishek at the Eidgah Mosque, claiming that it was part of the Shri Krishna Janmabhoomi. The saffron outfits appears to have been emboldened by the statement of Uttar Pradesh Deputy Chief Minister Keshav Prasad Maurya, who told his supporters to prepare for Shri Krishna Janmabhoomi in Mathura. The Vishwa Hindu Parishad, which spearheaded the Ram Temple movement, has not backed calls for Shri Krishna Janmabhoomi, saying it was not on its agenda. The All India Akhara Parishad, an apex body of the seers in the country, had however extended support. They even called for removal of Gyanvapi Mosque adjacent to the Kashi Vishwanath Temple in Varanasi.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.